Hello, today I'm here with a new video, and today it is all about the lips. So I have only a base on, no eyeshadow, because the lips is supposed to be in focus. And the thing we are testing out for the lips is the new Kaleidos lip products. So I am on Kaleidos PR list. I got this SPR. I am so grateful for this. I love Kaleidos, and when they asked me if I want to try their new lip products, I was like, yes, 100% yes. So I got them in this little box, and it is 6 of them, and I'm going to put this box somewhere. The lip products comes in this little cone, and yo, what is it with me? They comes in these. Love the packaging. And you take off this one, and then it's open up like this, and inside you have the little lippy. And I think this is such a cool packaging. I really love these. I love triangles, if you didn't know. This looks so cool, and I love when brands do a little bit extra with the packaging. So for now they have 6 lip products, and they have two shimmery glosses and one liquid lip. I haven't used them all. This is more like a gloss, I think. And then they are more like lip stains, but it's liquid lipsticks at the same time. I don't really know. I have used 2 of this. I have used this one and also this gloss. And if we're going to talk about the packaging, I like the packaging. It's pretty big, but it's pretty heavy, and I love that. It feels a little bit more luxurious. I like how they look. I have nothing to complain about, and the label on the bottom, it's easy to read. I know that some lipsticks as so hard to read. So I think we should just get swatching, and I think I will start with this liquid lip, and I will try to pronounce all these names. We can start with the one that I've already used, and this is Crystallize. I've used this when I did a look with the Electro Turquoise palette. Why can't I speak today? Like, what is up with me? It's like my tongue is getting stuck and the words just... I liked it. This is, as you can see, it's like green, blue, and purple. I really hope that you can see that. Looks amazing. And this one has a flat dewfoot, pretty long. I don't like these dewfoots when it is on like matte lipsticks, because I think it's a little hard to be in the lines of the lips. But when it comes to lip gloss, I'm totally fine with this. So okay, I will just put this on my lip. And they are really easy to paint on. They doesn't smell anything special, and it's just easy. And if you have been here on my channel for a while, you know that lip glosses is not my thing, because I don't like when it's this sticky, and I also live in a windy city, so my hair will get stuck in this. I like this though. I think it's cool when it has some shimmer to it. I don't know how much you can see, and like doing like this fancy swatch video, it doesn't feel like it's my thing. So I really like it. It feels good, and it doesn't feel that sticky. It feels like it's sticking to the lip, but okay, how am I going to try to tell you how this feels? You know, when you see some lip glosses, it's like it strings because it's so sticky, but this is not. And I think the color is really cool, and I would love to put this over something else, because just like this, I have nothing to complain about. I like this color. I think it's a cool lip gloss. And the one thing that I love, because I don't love lip glosses and I like don't have any of them, so I was so happy when I saw it was lip glosses. I was like, finally I can give them a chance, because I don't want to buy any lip gloss and then like hate it, not in my Loba year. So this is Crystallize. I think this would look so cool over black. Okay, next up we have this one that is like orangey peach with gold, and this is Fantasize, and this I have not tried, but I think, yeah, it's the same doofoot, and I think we just give it a go. Okay, this one I really like. Have to look a little bit more up close. It has like pink and maybe a little bit purple shimmer to it. I really like this, and it feels like this. I could go out like this and it's not looking strange, and it feels the same as the other one, and I really, really like this color. I think maybe to put this over a pink would look really cool, or over like purple. And I feel that like the shimmers are really, it's not like a shimmer there, there and there. It's really full on shimmer. I like this one. Is lip gloss my new thing? And then to the last of the liquid lips is Mesmerize. And this I feel has a little bit more color, as you can see, and it has no shimmer, so I think this is just a colored gloss, and it has the same doofoot. The thing I like, they are a little bit, I want to show it, it's not straight this one, and that feels like it's easier to paint on like with the stiff long doofoot applicator. And it feels like this is like the longest swatch video ever on lip things. I like this color as well. It feels like my lips, but better in a gloss. And sometimes I actually like to use lip products like that. I think this goes on its own. You don't need to have something under it if you don't want to. It feels good. It's kind of sticky, but not like too sticky, but maybe a little bit too sticky for me. But I like the color, and for like an everyday use, I think this would be so good. I don't know how long this lasts, because I haven't used any of these, but I guess that glosses in normal cases doesn't are very long lasting, but I really like these three. Maybe this is like my gateway into lip glosses. I don't know, but maybe. So it's time for the lip tonics. And maybe we can start with one that I have used more than once. And that is Immersion. And this one, I can really give a little mini review on this. This has another little doofoot. This doofoot I like more, because you can be more precise with this. So just paint this on. I feel these are pretty like light coverage, so if you want a little bit more, you can go over it. And these feel very like cooling on the lips, and it's going to dry down a little bit. And I have used this with my Get Ready With Us with Jessica, I think it was this one, and also when I was at the Christmas party with work. And what I really love about this, it disappears good, if you know what I mean. And it like stain your lips when it's gone. And I really love this color. I think this is a new favorite lippy for me. It dries down, but it's, I guess this is more like a stain, so it doesn't lay over your lips, and it's not like I don't feel it on my lips anymore, and it holds up really good and it doesn't disappear, but when it disappears good. I hope you know what I mean, because with some lipsticks I don't like to have them when I go out and eat because I know it's going to look ridiculous, but this one at least is so good. I really like this and it just feels so good on the lips. So we can go into this one, that is Injection. I haven't tried this. I guess that it's the same dew food on this, and it is. And this looks a little bit more orangey brown. And it feels the exact same way as the other one. Okay, so this is more like an orange. It feels like my lips are shining through a little bit, but at the same time, I think you can see the color. It feels exactly the same as the other one I tried. So this is Injection, and I like this color as well. And I don't feel that these are drying at all on your lips. I have had them on for like, when I was at the Christmas party, I maybe had it on for 4 hours, and when I was at Jessica's, I maybe had it on for 5 or 6 hours. So I really like these, and this color, I like it. It's there, but it's not too much. So I think we just hop into the last one that I think is the dark, no, the middle shade. So the last shade is Infusion. And this really feels like my lips, but better. So this is Infusion, and it's the same with this one. It feels exactly like the other two lip tonics. It feels good. The color I like, it's not... Okay, in normal cases, I use a bold lip a lot on my channel, but in real life I don't, because it will fade or look strange when you maybe eat or drink something. So in my normal life, this is like what I go for if I not go for red. So I really like this, and this feels like my lips but better. I'm so happy. But my absolute favorite is the Immersion. I can never know how to pronounce it. So that was all the lip products from Kaleidos. I can really recommend them if you want something maybe a little bit more wearable and something that is really comfortable on the lips. I'm so happy that I got these. I can recommend these, mostly these lip tonics, because it's more my thing than glosses. But these lip tonics, I think this could be a really good everyday lippy for you if you use makeup to work. I think you would like this very much because you don't have to worry about them looking patchy or anything. So I really hope you like this video. It doesn't feel like lip videos is my thing, but you wanted one. I asked you and you wanted one, and of course I will do one. I will leave Kaleidos website down below if you want to buy them, and I like them. I don't know what this was for kind of video, and it feels a little bit strange to only have lips on and no mascara. It feels like I have no lashes. So yeah, I really hope you liked this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos, and I hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!